The and or functions allow you to investigate a number of cells and generate a true or false depending on whether they meet all or some of the specified criteria respectively. In this segment, you'll learn how to activate and use the and or functions. In this example, we have received the marks from a number of students who are looking for jobs at our company. We have a policy that if all three subjects are above 75%, we accept them immediately. If any one of them is above 75%, we do an interview, and if none of them are above 75%, we reject them. Excel helps us out with the and the or function. So for example, in the first criteria, we accept them immediately if the maths mark and the science mark and the English mark are above the required marks. So you can click on the cell, activate the function wizard, find the and command, say okay. And here we can say is the first logical test is if this cell, the maths mark, is bigger than the required mark, and we're going to make the required mark absolute. So we can copy it down later. The second criteria is we want the science mark to also be bigger than 75%. And the third criteria is we want the English mark to be bigger than the 75%. When we click OK, you'll see that for this student, it is false. If we copy this all the way down, you'll see that only places where all three of the marks are above the required marks will there be a true. To determine whether we should interview them first, our criteria is that any one of these can be above the 75%, and in that case, we can use the OR function. So you click on the cell, activate the function wizard, and find the OR function. You say OK. And now the logic test is if the maths mark is bigger than 75%, we make it absolute, or if the science mark is bigger than 75%, or if the English mark is bigger than 75%, then you want to see a true. And when we copy this down, you'll see that in the cases where all three are above, the and situation and the or situation both come through as a true. But where there's a case where one of the marks is above 75%, the interview first will come through as a true. The and the or function can be used very effectively together with if functions. So in this situation, we know that if there's a false on this one, we're going to reject them. And if there's a true on either one, we need to follow up. So we can build an if statement. We're going function wizard if. Okay. And the logical test here is or that equals true, comma, or that equals true. So what we're saying is if either of those are true, then we want to follow it up. But if it's false, then we're going to reject the application. And now when you copy it down, you can quickly see who you need to follow up on and who you need to reject.